Man, I've been around and back with the truth. Throw that back to the year or two. Don't run off your mat with gossip round it, fam. Well, you know about proof. I don't wanna get tied up with the talking there, that's toxic fumes. Only the realest ones are the kind that stand up, then I salute, then I salute. Then I gotta confess what I just said to the whole of the crew. If you're talking nonsense, then the words get pressed like you, man, a fruit. Funny at the start of the year, Nana said there was too much juice. Let me tell them again why I speak only under the lens or I'm in this booth. Yeah, so let me be honest with you from the jump. I was a different kid, but look at the move that I made to the man I've become. I'm here to reminisce a little bit and I come to regret a lot of what I've done. I was all talk, 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 till I got told, nah, you ain't the one. They was telling you, boy, say less. Look round, are you trying to impress? Said get rid of your demons, boy, pray more if you wanna get blessed. I took that right to the soul, since then I got a brand new step. Now I'm out here on the road with a man, then doing up all the finesse.